About 40% of the nation's fatalities occur on local roads. That is an average of 12,000 deaths each year. Local road safety plans are a Federal Highway Administration proven safety countermeasure that local agencies can use to identify and address at-risk locations and deploy cost-effective safety solutions. FHWA has partnered with numerous stakeholders and agencies to enhance safety and reduce fatalities on rural roads. We are especially proud of the work we've done with the National Association of County Engineers and the National Local Technical Assistance Program to implement local road safety plans in counties nationwide. We also work with our state and local partners to help them develop custom-made local road safety plans tailored to their specific needs. We've helped a lot of communities, but we're far from done. Our goal is to connect FHWA to America's 3,000 counties and 20,000 cities and towns that could benefit from a local road safety plan. We want them all to know that help is available. To this end, we created a virtual platform to walk agencies through the steps of developing a local road safety plan and to give them resources to create their own safety plans. This innovative new tool includes everything local agencies need to develop a local road safety plan to help reduce fatalities on their local roads. This week, we will launch our new Local Road Safety Plan Do-It-Yourself website. Just follow the URL link you see on your screen. The safety of the traveling public is our top priority. This online tool is just one more way for FHWA to support and enhance safety for local communities across the country. Please take a moment to learn more about local road safety plans, and thanks for all you do to keep America moving safely.